prison architect. I told you guys I was gonna do my own tutorial, so... I might not tell you all about building, because I might not have time in my whole entire life to do that, but if I do, I will. I just wanted to plan on doing it earlier, because I got bored. If you want me to do, like, more than 100 cells, let me know in the comments below. But for now, I'll do, like about 100 cells. This is gonna take hours. Is it? Yeah. Thank God I have a fun, so I won't have to cut down any trees. It's annoying. First off, this is optional. You can choose to plan your own prison. You can choose to plan anything in your own prison. I recommend you, like, plan, because if you don't, things could be not how things might turn out how you don't want them to. Plan cells, you're gonna have to do exactly as I'm doing. I'm sorry if I get a little bit grumpy. I didn't get enough sleep last night. Hopefully I'll sleep in and get enough sleep. It is spring break, so I hope I can stay up late. Well, for me, that is. Who wouldn't like having breaks? I know I like having breaks, so... You'll have to have some cells or some kind of holding cell. Or they had a dormitory, right? I guess last year, maybe? They had a dormitories last year. Dormitories are like holding cells, but you can actually make that they are actually regular cells that they can hold up to, like, as many prisoners as many beds as it can fit. You know, so you have bunk beds. Now I'm just gonna start off with that many prisoner, that many cells. I got a large jail door installed in my cell building. I'll make more cells. part 2 of campaign mode. Will be soon. Oh yeah, you might want to hire as much worker as it takes. Or, as I like to call them, Kyles. Yeah. Their name? They're Kyles, but just call them one. Their name's Kyle. The guard's in the woods. The guard's in the woods. All types of guards in the woods. In the sights. Armed Alex. Alex. Armed Alex. Alex. Sniper Alex. Riot Guard Alex. Yeah, you need to hire guards as well. I have failure conditions turned on. Some things are optional. You don't want to make your prisoners riot. That's me. Whatever walls you want out of the materials menu. You can also choose floors and optional things. There are some optional things. If you want to improve floors, you gotta choose one of these to improve the form, floors, and how your prison goes. That's one of the things that are optional. It depends on how much you care about your prisoners and choose to do walls and floors and I'll do more cells when I got land expansion. Oh, wait, let's look around. You can use either the arrow keys, WSAD keys, or the mouse to, like, move. Like this, see? Sometimes the game will trick you into escaping it, so don't let it do that. To get out of that black zone, just use Q or E. And go back. To where you were when you were going to prison. Unless you have luxury cells, or you have a cell with a shower head, and then you really need to build. You can add a bookshelf if you like, that's optional. Cells require specific needs, just like other rooms do. Some rooms don't require any needs. There are very few rooms that require needs of some items or objects. I suggest you, when you click create a new prison, just choose unlimited funds, because it'll definitely get you somewhere in going to prison and not in real life. Thank you. Also, you gotta label your room. Gotta label your room yourselves. See, I have 17 cells. Those cells require have a name called Canteen. Canteen is a cafeteria. Well, in this game, it's the cafeteria. I suggest you also add a window. I don't know why. Oh, maybe more than one window. Build a yard and a kitchen. You can also choose an outdoor shell or an indoor shell. Thank you. And a staff door. Yes, very good, Mike. Sorry, games. I know games glitch. Some glitches are kind of annoying. You always want to have a storage room. And more than one storage room. It's your choice. Let's create a new one. This time, we're gonna start out with large, but we're gonna start out with 3 cells. Alright, so luxury cells can be very important. Like I said, you might. I recommend you. when staff run into walls, they'll do that, so be careful. Good idea to have a holding cell. So if you enjoyed this part of the tutorial series of Prison Architect, I hope you all have a great day. And I'll make another video tomorrow. Bye-bye.